Sure that if you aren't planning on watching more, that your autoplay didn't want to bring a sharp knife on. This is very dull. And I wanted to bring this because it's kind of anxiety inducing, and the last thing we need is to induce that at this time. And then just a nice plastic, very dense plastic, so not very loud noises. I'm going to use do apply. So the first thing we're going to do is just cut about a third of this, or one third of this banana. I can save this to throw outside later. Usually a type of bug or animal will clean it up. So, good. Okay, let's go ahead and peel this. A little goes a long way, and every time I do these types of videos, it turns out that I use way too much, so. Oh, I love the smell of bananas, and when they are at this stage, like the very last stage before they begin to decompose rapidly, is the most nutrients you can get out of it. So some people believe that. I'm just going to put this right in here. Just like that. But some people believe whenever bananas just begin to grow that that's when their nutrients are at their best, but that's simply not true, because as the sun or just regular elements with weather around you ages the banana, the nutrients from the skin become prominent in the actual center. And pro tip, if you're going grocery shopping, when you get home and you have your bundle of bananas or bushel, separate each one of them and put them a couple inches apart. Whenever bushels of bananas are close together, they all rot together much quicker. So, next, we're going to take this. In a while. once we mash the banana. The milk should absorb everything. And that's about it for our granola. So I'm going to start off mixing this with an actual spoon, and then we're going to mix the rest of it with this little mask applicator. Okay, so here we go. What's good about these types of masks is that they're not only healthy for your face, but they're also healthy for your body inside. Oat is very good in fiber. Bananas are excellent in protein, and this almond milk is also excellent in protein. But also things like calcium and the nutrients you need. So I'm just going to actually go ahead and take some of the excess milk. Very good. And that should about do it for the mask. Still a little bit runny. Zone, followed by coming down around your face and the cheeks, and to make sure we get right directly under the eyes. Unlike other masks with chemicals, this won't irritate the eyes. I'm going to use a dense, little dense brush. Looks like I'm going in your eyes, but I promise you I'm not. I promise, promise, promise. Right down on your chin. Above your lip right there. Thank you. small brush and just, excuse me, I bumped you there. Get right around the rim here. Go right. Can you look up for me? Okay, good. I'm just going right. Under the eyes. Understand. See any spots I missed, like right up here? Good. Then let's go ahead and try right over here and under here. So we're only going to let this sit a few moments as we don't want it to get too sticky and then in turn get clogging up your pores. So while we let that sit, I'm going to prep you for removal. And for that, I have these very fluffy as if we could use a whole blanket just with how soft these are. I think they're, I'm pretty sure they do make these types of blankets, but good. Just a small trigger warning. I am going to be bringing out a spray bottle here, and I'm going to be using an oil-based water. So not only remove the mask but also create like a nice shine that doesn't look like it's greasy but rather like a highlight, and your face is going to feel baby soft by the time I'm finished. So I believe we have left it on for about 2 minutes, which this isn't a mask to leave on for 20 or more. So I'm going to go ahead and start by spraying your face. I'm going to cover your eyes first with the towel. So just go ahead and close your eyes. Ready? Just spraying around your face. So we're just wiping all together, like getting it all in clumps. Go ahead. Ready? And then brush. Okay. And brushing down, grasping the whole entire face. And last but not least, we're gonna get under your eyes. just close your eyes, close your eyes, your eyes. I'm just going to and then the other side. So we're just going to wrap this up and put it over here where it can be washed. Let's just air dry you here a bit. Was relaxing.